2015, I published a book with my colleague Alan Blankstein called Excellence Through Equity. And the idea behind the book was to make it clear that the path to excellence for kids was through equity. That is, that by embracing the idea that we have to serve all kinds of kids from all kinds of backgrounds and meet their needs, then we would be able to achieve, more likely to achieve excellence for a greater number of kids. And what we wanted to do was to kind of discuss that theoretically, how that works, but then to show where it's working in schools and districts around the country and even in different parts of the world. And we did that because we know we live in a country where the assumption is that race and class determine what a child can do. And the good news is that there are schools which show that when you get the conditions right in a school, you all kinds of kids can thrive. You don't have to just be the privileged kid. You don't have to be the kid from the wealthy family with the highly educated parents. And so we profiled different educators that were doing this work and classrooms where it was happening. And also the obstacles they encounter in the way, because we always encounter obstacles when we're doing equity work. And I think the reason why the book was so well received is because it made a concept very practical. And we named the places that you could visit. And people have in fact gone off to visit the schools and the districts that we described in there. And seeing with their own eyes that this can be done. And at a time when equity is often reduced to little more than a slogan, it was important for that kind of information to get out there, for people to know this is real. This work can be done, and it can in fact lead to better lives through education for more children.